Bellator 208, live on Paramount Network, coming to you from NYCB Live, home of the Nassau Veterans Memorial Coliseum in Uniondale, New York. We kick off tonight's action-packed card at 1:45. Henry Corrales and Andy Main.
What a performance by Henry Corrales. He had a hard time in the beginning with the length of Andy Main, but when he decided to set his feet and he actually started trading punch for punch, his punches were landing with more power, eventually landing that left hook. It drops Andy Main. He's hurt. He finishes him off. An impressive performance by Henry O.K. Corrales.
Fourth straight win inside the Bellator cage. Up next, Alexander Storm Shlemenko returning to fight in Bellator to take on Anatoly Tolkov in a middleweight feature fight.
Alexander Shlemenko, with his spinning techniques, he is the old veteran. He has had so many fights. He is so good, but Tolkov is the future, and he's proved that tonight by taking Alexander down, crushing the space on him so he didn't absorb any of those spinning techniques, catching him midstream in him. Look at what he did in just wearing Alexander down. Great win.
Great win for Team Fedor. All right, we go to heavyweight. Czech Congo, not really pleased that he wasn't part of the tournament. He took on Bellator newcomer Tim Johnson.
Well, if he wasn't pleased, he's proven. Don't piss him off, because he hurt Tim Johnson and then finished him off fast. Czech Congo is showing everybody in the heavyweight division, don't mess with me, I do hit hard, I can wrestle, and when I hurt you, I will finish you.
Back-to-back first-round finishes for Czech Congo. Then it was time for our co-main event of the evening, a lightweight matchup with title ramifications featuring Benson Henderson and Syed Awad.
Look at the kicking power of Benson Henderson. That's what made a big difference in this fight. He got that kick in, started to do damage, and then changed that level, brought in his wrestling, and put a lot of heavy shots on Syed Awad. Almost had him out a couple of times in this fight with arm triangle chokes. Takes the decision, the most impressive victory of his Bellator career.
And in tonight's Paramount Network main event semifinal number two, Chael Sonnen, Fedor Emelianenko.
Boom! Look at that shot. That's classic Fedor. He goes after Chael, but man, you have got to be impressed with the American gangster. He had no quit. He was a dog in this fight, going after everything he could. Had a chance here and slips off, and that's the start of the downfall of Chael P. Sonnen. Fedor opens up on him, hits him with a lot of shots. Chael said every one of those shots hurt, and Fedor finishes Chael Sonnen and gets his berth in the heavyweight tournament final against Ryan Bader.
January 26th in Inglewood, California. For the latest Bellator news and information, go to Bellator.com or the Bellator app.
Easy.
November 16th,
Bellator returns to Israel.
Patricio Pitbull puts his title on the line when he faces Emmanuel Sanchez.
Who's ready for a new champion?
Plus, Phil Davis returns to face Fedor Emelianenko's protege, Vadim Nemkov.
Let's get it on!
Bellator MMA, Friday, November 16th at 9 on the new Paramount Network.